Hey, what's up, folks? It's Osmosis here. Just want to let you know about this new company here in Norman called Vape the Planet. It's owned by a guy named Sean. Went in there today and picked up a bottle of the Caribou Lou. If you're familiar with Tech 9, you know, you might know the ingredients. But basically it's high in pineapple. It's an 80-20 blend, 80 VG, 20 VG. So, I mean, it's pretty good if you like pineapple. So, I'll put a link to his website. And, I mean, he mixes all his own juices in-house. So, thumbs up to that. Always dig the mixologist making the new flavors and maybe coming on up and competing with Space Jam and Drake's and all the big leaguers. But yeah, Caribou Lou, yo, hit it up. Thanks. America!